Being a part of this family and the platform that comes with that is an incredible responsibility that I take really seriously.
On January 8, 2020, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex made a shocking announcement that sent ripples around the world. They were leaving the royal family.
A senior member of the royal family deciding to quit and go and live abroad is pretty serious.
To many, this sudden headline came as an overwhelming surprise. But to a lot of devoted royal watchers, the signs have been there for a long time. It seems as though Prince Harry has just decided that the time and place is now.
A few years ago, Meghan Markle was working on a show called Deal or No Deal, and today she's doing Deal or No Deal with the Queen of England on a speakerphone. I find that unbelievable.
The monarchy finds itself in a moment of genuine crisis if Meghan and Harry do step down.
This is Harry and Meghan, The Next Step.